In today's Portraits in Black History, we recognize a Cleveland man who is a pioneer in Cleveland broadcasting. Pete Carey was the first African-American reporter to hit the airwaves in Cleveland on Fox 8. Pete first arrived at Fox 8 as a reporter covering the Huff riots in 1966. Carey continued to work in Cleveland for the next two decades, hosting the public affairs show Rap and later producing Neighborhood. In 2008, Carey was inducted into the Press Club of Cleveland Hall of Fame. Pete Carey, today's unsung hero in our Portraits in Black History.